Did Bitcoin just fake us out? Unraveling the mystery behind January's roller coaster. Hey, crypto wizards, welcome back to Money Talk Show TV, where we unravel the mysteries of the crypto universe. Today, we're diving deep into the thrilling saga of Bitcoin's January ride. But here's the twist: did Bitcoin just pull off the ultimate fake out on the entire crypto community? Picture this, you wake up, check your crypto portfolio, and boom, Bitcoin takes an unexpected dip. Panic sets in, right? Now, what if I told you there might be more to this story than meets the eye? In the next few minutes, we're peeling back the layers to see if Bitcoin just faked us out or if there's a grand plan in motion. I've got exclusive insights, intriguing data, and a few surprises up my sleeve. Stick around because by the end of this video, you'll be armed with the knowledge to navigate these wild crypto waters like a pro. If that sounds like a journey you want to embark on, smash that like button, hit subscribe, and let's get ready to decode the crypto enigma together. Market sentiment shift. In the opening weeks of January, we witnessed a notable shift in market sentiment. External factors such as global economic uncertainties and regulatory discussions triggered a cautious approach among investors. We'll break down how these external pressures influenced the crypto space. Macroeconomic factors played a significant role in Bitcoin's price movements. From inflation concerns to global geopolitical tensions, we'll explore how these broader economic indicators impacted the cryptocurrency market and influenced investor behavior. Technical analysis, the crypto discussion is complete without a look at the charts. We'll analyze key technical indicators and patterns that contributed to the downward pressure on Bitcoin's price. Understanding these charts is crucial for anyone navigating the volatile waters of the crypto market. In conclusion, the January dip in Bitcoin's price is a multifaceted phenomenon. By understanding the interplay of market sentiment, macroeconomic factors, and technical aspects, we gain valuable insights that can inform our strategies moving forward. If you find this information valuable, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more updates. Happy investing, and let's navigate the crypto landscape together.